Welcome to the program, Getting Ready for Aptitude Improvement, the M.M. Patel Way. In this session, we are going to discuss problems 1 to 11 of Chapter 31, that is, write and count digits. Study the concept part critically and thoroughly before attempting this problem part. Visit www.youtube.com and search Maganlal Patel for more videos. Problem number 1. On a piece of paper, you write numbers 1 to 100. A. How many times did you write 0? B. How many times did you write 5? And C. How many times did you write 1? Now stop the video and find the solution. The solution follows. A. Total zeros 11. B. 5s 20 and C. 1s 21. Problem number 2. You have written numbers 1 to 100 on a paper. How many numbers were divisible by 3 with 4 in unit position? Now stop the video and find the solution. The solution follows. There are 3 such numbers, 24, 54 and 84. Problem number 3. How many numbers are there between numbers 1 and 100 which are exactly divisible by 9 and 4 both? Now stop the video and find the solution. The solution follows. There are 2 such numbers, 36 and 72. Problem number 4. How many numbers are there between the numbers 10 and 50 which are exactly divisible by 4 but not by 8? Now stop the video and find the solution. The solution follows. There are 5 such numbers. Problem number 5. You have written numbers 1 to 100 on a paper. How many numbers were divisible by 3 with 4 in tens position? Now stop the video and find the solution. The solution follows. There are 3 such numbers. 42, 45 and 48. Problem number 6. You write all 2-digit numbers on a paper. How many odd numbers will you write? Now stop the video and find the solution. The solution follows. You will write 45 odd numbers. Problem number 7. You write all 3-digit numbers on a paper. How many odd numbers will you write? Now stop the video and find the solution. The solution follows. You will write 450 odd numbers. Problem number 8. Ramesh wrote numbers 1 to 100 on a paper. However, instead of 6, he wrote 9 all over. If all the numbers are added, what will be the variation in the total of all the numbers? Now stop the video and find the solution. The solution follows. There will be a variation of 330 in total. 30 in unit column and 300 in tens column. Problem number 9. Ramesh wrote numbers 1 to 100 on a paper. However, instead of 1, he wrote 2 all over. If all the numbers are added, what will be the variation in the total of all the numbers? Now stop the video and find the solution. The solution follows. There will be a variation of 220. 10 in unit column, 100 in tens column, and 100 in hundreds column. Problem number 10. Ramesh wrote numbers 1 to 100 on a paper. However, instead of 5, he wrote 4 all over. If all the numbers are added, what will be the variation in the total of all the numbers? Now stop the video and find the solution. The solution follows. The variation will be 110. 10 in unit column and 100 in tens column. Problem number 11. Ramesh wrote numbers 1 to 100 on a paper. However, instead of 6, he wrote 8 all over. If all the numbers are added, what will be the variation in the total of all the numbers? Now stop the video and find the solution. The solution follows. The variation will be 220. 20 in unit column and 200 in tens column. Visit www.youtube.com and search Maganlal Patel for more videos on getting ready for aptitude improvement, the M.M. Patel way.